Ocean Colour Scene's rip-roaring live show comes to the Grimsby Auditorium on Thursday the 11th of August. One of the most extraordinary sights in modern rock, the band's communal outpourings of hope and joy boast the most life-affirming sing-alongs you'll ever hear. American singer-songwriter Judy Collins visits the Civic Hall in Cottingham on Sunday the 28th of August, bringing her eclectic mix of folk, show tunes, pop, rock and roll and standards.
Falls and flows of angel hair, ice cream castles in the air.
A day of Lincolnshire folk takes place on Sunday the 7th of August in 3,000 acres of beautiful parkland of the Leadenham Estate, with stunning views over the Vale of Trent. Multiple stages feature 34 acts, including Andy and Ben Timons, Jock McClelland, Malt Whiskers, Jill and Bernard Blackwell and Cruel Sister. And finally, Australian folk group Bush Gothic are in concert at North Horsby Village Hall on Friday the 12th of August. Beautiful, evocative and thoroughly enjoyable.
I was compelled to sail. The jury says he's guilty. And says the judge says he's